Hello all, welcome back. Right, so I was always going to stream on this day unless something came up, because quite frankly, most of the Christmas timey stuff is over with by this point for me and my family. At least for the next couple hours. I was never going to stream for as long as I usually do, but... But, honestly, this game's actually pretty suited for me to play on Christmas, because it's just a, it might not be Christmassy theme, but honestly, I'm pretty chill when playing this game. It's not frustrating for me to die much in this game. Well, very frustrating. So, you know, I think this is a good Christmas chill game, so I don't mind it so much today like I would most of the time. And if you notice, yeah, the resolution of the video is lower. It was the only way I could get this to work, okay? Not worth it. Stupid wasted. Well, at least I got the rope to replace what I lost. And goddamn it. No, at least I've got a because you could say that was a blood ruby. Yeah, let's just go for it. I made it through the level quickly. I didn't get a lot, but I should at least have enough to buy some things. If I spot a shop. The game's frozen, it appears. But OBS isn't. Spelunky is only taking up, like, a very minor amount right now, so. Normally this would have fucked me up big time. Ah, finally! Snack's house. Press... Yeah, sure, why not? What? Okay, I guess I'll play that later. Alright. Double fuck it. God damn it, I could have gone that gold. I could have gone this gold. That was a waste, damn it. Fine. Now roll the dice. Lose. Win. I think I'm going to win. Hey, congratulations, you win. Come on, come on. You roll a 7, you win a prize. Ooh. Okay, what the hell was that? Why did I suddenly die? What? That could have gone worse. There we go. So. Oh, goddammit. Yeah, shut up, woman. Oh. Well, at least she didn't hurt herself. Okay. Damn it. That was my fault. Completely my fault. The shops have money, and the money is require money. Well, that was a mistake. I didn't expect it to follow me. God damn it. I need to stop doing that. I need to start looking where I leap. Yeah, there's no way that's gonna work. Yeah, lady, you're fucked. Since I know you're fucked, let's just, what? Apparently, no, she wasn't fucked. I killed her myself. Whoops. Yeah, see, I'm not good at this game, but I don't really care. I'd like to do better, but since I know this is a game that I'm expected to suck at. Good. Damn. It's not worth it to go get that. It was to get that stuff, but... That's because there was also more stuff to get. Okay, I'm glad that worked out. Okay. No, it doesn't. Worth it. All that extra gold? What the fuck? I don't even know where that came from! What shot me? Ah, fuck you. Fine. Oh, never mind. I was about to waste the bomb. Oh, glad that didn't happen. You get left where you are until I've surveyed the area. Chest. You can't, no way in hell am I going the other way. Plus, it's gotta make some gold. Okay, so the other way is literally the only way I can go. Fuck it. Not worth it. I'd love not to whack you, bitch, but, you know, you're not exactly the most trustworthy person. Okay. Oh, thank God, I can put it away. See, that's an interesting thing I didn't know I could do. Shit, run away. Okay. Woman, come here so we can evacuate before the spider gets us, damn it. You think spending hours watching this crap would have taught me how to play it better? Yerp. To that I say nerp. Oh. Well, I've almost got no cash during this run. Yeah, it's fine. Look, I'm basically ignoring the best score since the game keeps track of it for me. I'll occasionally update it to match, but eh. Oh, god damn it. Yes! Finally, I got the sticky bombs. Damn it. Well, at least I finally got that trick to work. And hey, look. Not encoding error at all. I mean, honestly, my normal computer isn't really much better than, isn't too much better than this one, because like I said, even normally, I don't stream at 1280p. 1080, sure. Fuck. Damn it. Ooh, it takes a long time for run to kick in. But once it does... Yeah, I failed. This is not a game I think I'll ever actually beat. But you know what? There's nothing wrong with that. Sometimes a good, nice game like this is fine. I'm chill while playing this. Of course, it won't stop me from putting this basically on the bus once my stuff gets back. I am going to keep a copy of this game, especially with my statistics, on multiple backups so that, worst case scenario, I can come back to it, but... Yeah, there were... I should've roped it. I keep forgetting to use my ropes. Yeah, that's a hard nope. Fuck. Thank you. Hey. Good for you. Damsel? Well, at least I got that. I'm going to blow this up. Hold on. How do I... Shit. Fuck it. Personally, part of me thinks the Christmas game was better, but there aren't that many Christmas-themed video games out there for me to play. Run in. Shit. Ah! And I knocked my mouse off the table. Hold on. Pick this back up. Oh, I'm so glad I came back this way. Gold. Look this way, and... Hello, what do we have here? That was entirely pointless. I wasted a bomb. Damn it. But at least I have my machete. I didn't want to leave that behind because that thing's useful. I should really update my death counter when I, next die. Hugin. Don't want to actually piss anybody off. Jetpack? Nah. Now this, I think I'd prefer. How do I... Okay, fair enough. Yes, I know I can kill the shopkeeper, but I've seen it go terrible far too many times to count. Nah, nothing else is really worth it. Well, I might come back after I've done some... Shit. Okay, 27. Still, that had a lot of potential. Unfortunately, I did not think I was... don't think there was any way I could have gone past that guy. Especially when I was trying to get sticky bombs. Right away. Damn it. That was worth it because I got me some bombs. Some more bombs, I mean. Oh. Oh no. What do I do? Well. Come on. That actually annoyed me. Ah. Here, yes. That's exactly what I want. Is it worth it to sacrifice a rope to get up there? No. I've already got this. Now give me a good- ooh! I'm pretty sure that key goes to something good. Ooh! That, I'm pretty sure that thing that thing dead. God damn it. Oh, you stupid cunt. Okay, that's my fault. Fair enough. Oh, god damn it. Yeah, this isn't gonna be a good run. This on the other end, it's worth it. Come on, go away. If I had wasted that air bomb, I might have thought about using one of them here. That was close. I have no idea what I'm going to be doing with this, but... I already have sticky bombs. A box of, nah. I accidentally whacked him with it. Ah! Ha ha! Alright, let's see how to... Well... Oh yeah. I got 5 health hearts now. God damn it! Ugh. Yeah, fuck it. It's not my fault. I tried going over the correct way. I kept trying to jump up it, over it. It wouldn't let me. I wasn't even sure if there was a, God damn it. If there was a way up there. Oh, parachute for 200? I think that's a single-use version of the cape. Sure, why not? I don't know what just happened! I tried to buy that thing and it wouldn't let me! Oh. Wrong button. Derp. Damn it. All right. I'm angry I can't get that gold there. Without wasting a, rope. Alright, I got an idea. Up. Hold on, I'm going to try something. Worth it. I'm not going that way. No way, no how. Wait, I know it's down there. Yep. Yes. Lots of gold. Lots of money. Lots of gold. Lots of money. So close. I could have gotten another heart back from them if I hadn't. Yeah. Well, might as well go this way. No reason to. Definitely going back in the other way, though, at some point. Yeah, sure. Why not? Ah, glad that worked. Damn it! You dingus, grab onto the rope! Yay! That was a complete waste! Fuck you, you stupid pile of shit. Ah. I was right. The parachute's a single-use cape. You, don't give me treasure. Treasure's nice and all, but what I want is an item. Oh well. Hopefully they'll give me a good item in the shop or something, I don't know. Oh wow. Where's it? Ah. Damn it. Would have loved an item. Well, since this is clearly a blocked off area, I might as well. Okay, so the bows have limited ammo, but it'll still be useful. Well, at least I got to use the bow to do stuff. Oh, $1,000, huh? Okay, so I don't have to get her out. Okay. Oh. Well, if I manage to get 100,000 again, I'm going to come back immediately. Well, okay. No, I won't, because I'm pretty sure I just fucked myself, but... God damn it. No, 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 no. Fuck it. Well, I needed him. Yay! Okay, what the hell was that about? I feel like I was about to get kicked out of the level by the ghost. I missed some crap. I could have gotten that eye thing. Well, at least I made it to level 3. Damn it! I could have gotten the gold from over here. And didn't even have the decency to hit the spider. Well, fuck you too, spider. Okay, that's definitely worth the rope. Alright, no reason to stay here, because, and getting the ghost last levels with a fire in mind. Live Hump. Beneath my feet, that's what the thing is. Not worth it. If there had been... There's literally no way to free that bitch, so, no. I do like that I've had none of the trouble I did yesterday, the day before with this. Now this was worth it. Look at it fall. You got a lot. I got treasure chest. Okay, but ooh. Oh, and a blood altar too. Sure, let's play. Sorry, you're on a six. You win. Give me a high. Ah, snake eyes. Look, either give me something high or... Yeah, I figured that was probably gonna happen, but I wanted to do it anyways. Because I see an altar of Kali over there. It's the first one I've seen. Damn it, that was... Oh, I'm such a fuck up. Hey, 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 give me something good! That's not what I meant. Oh, wow, that was close. Well, that didn't happen. Ah! Eat it, bitch. Holy shit. Damn it. Oh, I could have gone more and I could have gone to the damsel. Oh well. There's a shop there. I'm not skipping out in the shop just because your dumbass didn't do what it was supposed to. Right. I figure it wouldn't hurt. Fuck me. Well, I pissed him off. I might as well take everything. Yeah, this isn't gonna go well. Like, seriously? How long was I in that level that it started the ghost thing? Might as well. That or another bomb. Fair enough. You know, I'll be honest, this game does not feel like a game I can play for as long as the others. It's always gonna encounter something like that. A game not made for long streaming. I literally threw it to check, but my mistake was... You know what? An actual proper hour long of this, I think, is good. Glory Tale. Let's get this accurate. It's Christmas. And honestly, I don't think this game is one I really want to play for a couple hours straight, at least without someone to hang with. Okay, I thought that thing might have kept the progress I made towards getting it. I could just close the program, but I think I'd rather do this. It's a good game. Never let him say it. I think that timer's a little short, because... Fuck you, I was not on that level at all. Sure, but... Hello? Well, hey, if there are people here, I might actually stick around. Let me restart the program. I was just about to leave, but hey! If I got people to hang with, that's a different story. Oop. I am terrible at this game, but you know what? It's one of those, as I've said before, I don't care. I'm terrible at this game. I might eventually, after hundreds of hours, beat this game, but I honestly don't care if I ever do. It's fun. It's fun just playing the game, not really progressing anywhere. Oh, it's a little frustrating when the game does things like, say... shit. Nope. Damn it. Sends a ghost after me is what I was trying to say. Oh, a snake pit. I'm pretty sure there's nothing stopping me from going this way, but that's not the snake pit, so I think I'm going to have to go this way. Damn. I've jumped over that thing before. It's happened. There we go. To get out of there. You're on the errand. Ah! To move faster. Damn it. For 3,000. I didn't steal her, you dick! You're the one who shot her! You stupid asshole! That's on you! Let's make that a solid 50. Apparently those could just have bombs in them. Ah. Sure, he jumped on me first, but... I'm not trying to kill myself in this game, but... Well, it's funky. Okay. Yes, thanks. I hate the I am just amused by my own terribleness in this game. I think that's part of it. Definitely part of it. Okay. Not the button I intended to press, but whatevs, whatevs. You know, I'm saying I'm going to make that a solid 50. Yeah, no, let's do that. I hate snakes. Oh, god damn it. I was pressing the jump button. My jump's a bit too close to my, that key, but I had no way of doing it without a bomb. How many times am I gonna make that mistake before I... Okay. I don't really regret staying for an extra almost half an hour. Alright. Yeah, this is a good game. I should change that to match to 50. The good news is, by the way, before I go out, is that, within the week. So, I should still be back to streaming my regular stuff next week, and I'm gonna be moving this on, the copy of this and the stats off this so that I can keep them for, later. In case I want to just do a Splunky stream at some point for just the hell of it. But, anyways. This is fun, but I think... I think it's time I end it for today. I breathe, sighing out. And I'll see you all next time, folks.